reactor. Disconnect those burst supplies.
Setting security protocols.